Praise the Lord. Dear chosen children of God, we are approaching Sea of Galilee. Sea of Galilee has many names. The other name for Sea of Galilee is Tiberias. Shalom. Jesus loves you. My dear chosen children of God, we had come to Israel a few days ago on 29th of May 2017. We had come to Israel and we are moving from one place to the other place. And yesterday we had come to the place called Caesarea Harbor. And today we had gone to Cana in the morning. And we had gone to Mount Tabor. Right now we are moving to the Sea of Galilee for a boat ride. Jesus loves you, my dear children of God. Lord Jesus has a plan for you and for your family. Whoever maybe you are, wherever maybe you are, come to the house of God to receive the blessings from the throne of grace. John 3:16. For God so loved the world, so he gave his only begotten Son. Whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Jesus Christ of Nazareth came into this world to seek and to save the lost. Dear children of God, Word of God helps us to know. John the Gospel, chapter 8, verse 32. When you know the truth, truth shall set you free. This is the Sea of Galilee. We are here to bless you all. Praise God for his grace upon each one of our lives. The book of Hebrews chapter 13 verse 5 and 6 help us to know. I will never leave you nor forsake you. Praise be to God. Lord Jesus is with you and me always because of his promise. My dear children of God, whatever may be your situation, wherever maybe you are, what you and I need to do to receive the healing, what you and I need to do to be used for the kingdom of God. The book of Exodus, chapter 23, verse 5, help us to know, I am the God that healeth thee. It was a promise to the Israelites. It is a promise to you and I. Every promise is yes and amen in Jesus Christ of Nazareth. My dear chosen children of God, Lord Jesus is coming again into this world second time. Why Jesus Christ of Nazareth is coming again into this world second time? To take the saints, righteous people, holy people who are washed by the blood of Jesus to be with him, to give the rewards for them and to rule the whole world from Jerusalem 1,000 years. That's the reason Lord Jesus is coming again into this world, my dear children of God. Why did he come into this world first time? Lord Jesus had come into this world first time to remove the sin permanently, to make sinner holy. Dear children of God, sin separated man from God. Sin brought sickness into this world. Sin brought weakness. Sin brought depression. Sin brought corruption. Sin brought demons into this world. Sin brought curses into this world. Every pain, problem, suffering, every disturbance, every separation, every fear of death, fear of people, every kind of sickness, every kind of disease is from sin. Root cause of every problem in this world is sin. That's the reason Lord Jesus had come into this world to remove the sin permanently. First book of John, chapter 1, verse 7. Help us to know. Blood of Jesus cleanses us from all sins. Do not worry about your situation. Believe in Jesus and receive your miracle today. Jesus loves you. And pray for Jerusalem. When you pray for Jerusalem, Jesus is going to help you and I. Jesus loves you. Psalms 122, verse 6. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. All those who love you shall prosper. Jesus loves you. We love you. Greetings to you all from Jerusalem. We are here to pray for you. What you and I need to do to receive the miracle? Number one, believe in Jesus. Without faith, it is impossible to please God. He that comes to God should believe in heart that Jesus is the rewarder of those who diligently seek him. Number two, repent for your sins. Number three, come back to Jesus. Be holy because God is holy. Number four, pray. Number five, take the help of the Holy Spirit. You will be blessed abundantly. Jesus loves you. Spirit of the Lord is going to use you for His kingdom. God bless you. Shalom. This is the Sea of Galilee. We are going into the Sea of Galilee by boat. Shalom.